because you can pray does not mean you have nothing to correct. Because you can see vision does not mean you have nothing to correct. Every one of us still have one attitude that can stand gidigba in rapture. This one is not going. It's my property. And that day, speaking in tongues, anointing will not stop that demon. Fight and win now. They do their work, calculation in our brain, our hearts, our feeling, our emotion. Especially, they don't like me. Hey, Bible says they will not like you. It's not a bad thing. Don't kill yourself for that. And that person that did not like you may not be an agent of devil. He may just be a victim or fool. Don't hate him so fast. Don't just hate him so fast. My dear, if devil know that my relationship with you will lead you to heaven and no one never ever make heaven in your family, devil, it caused me to be hurting you with my tongue, with my attitude. And if you want peace, stay away from me. And when you stay away, devil will have peace with you. Because he know he has gotten you. When 2-3 people are praying together, and the prayer is powerfully effective. Did you hear me? The prayer is powerfully effective. There's an attack that will come upon them. Because as you are launching that prayer and it's eating them, they are not human beings that will scatter and run away. They will leave you to gather again somewhere far away from you. Their silence does not mean it is over. Their silence means prepare for greater. Listen, this is how they operate. One of you will lie. One of you will do something. That is why I used to say, if you want to be praying together, even though you are still lying, you may lie to anybody, but when you come to that person you are praying to, wait, you must confess, no matter how terrible, confess to that person. Because as you confess to them, instantly forgiveness will come as they pray with you. And instantly revenge will come to that person that bring the attack. But my dear, the only master key to scatter that people praying together, if you have boldness to open mouth and pray and lie before the person you are praying together. Me wanna no pray again. Don't bother to pray. Forget. I say stop that prayer. Even though not sleep. Brother, you are sleeping. I'm not sleeping. The door is open. Everybody listening very well. I'm giving you this warning. Anybody you pray together, don't ever lie to that person. Or don't pray again. Scatter that group and start all over. Tell God, we are sorry. This one is scattered. We want to start all over. Or else, you will pray and waste. In fact, because by the time they start launching, your prayer will be too light to undo that attack. No prayer you will pray that will bring solution to that attack. Don't ever lie to each other. If you call somebody your mother in the Lord, your father in the Lord, the day you lie to her or him, any prayer he pray for you will not work again. Did you hear me? That is why you say, when you newly enter that church, any prayer you pray, they answer. Later, no answer. Again, Abby, go check. And if you never lie to the person that control the angel of the church, now you don't know the secret. Every demonic personality in your church know how to separate you from the angel of the church. And your prayer no go anywhere beside that angel. Unless the angel of the church did not click to the person you lied to. How did he click? If the angel of the church recognize your voice, you pray and an answer, then no more lie. The moment you lie, there's going to be a mark and logo that will show the angel that you belong to the devil. And no more communicating again. You know, I've been warning about these lies, lies, lies. There's a person in this ministry, a prayer shake ground. That is the thing they do to her. They make her lie. We warn her, she gets angry. Lies, there's nothing he cannot do to disconnect you. And if you now lie, the solution is that confess fast, the disconnection will be reconnected immediately. But you refuse to confess, you are now using styles. I don't know where I offend you, but if there's any way, forgive me. Now lie, it will not work until you pronounce that thing before you will be forgiven. Even that person forgive you. As the angel does, then stop waking yourself. more attack will be coming on you. And then if they want to destroy you, finally, the moment you get disconnected with the real angel, the fake one will connect to you. You'll be seeing vision, you'll be seeing revelation, you will see information, and there will be no difference. In fact, the fake one will be giving you warning about sin. Don't dress like this, don't talk like this, and it will be showing you secret of many things. And then, for your information, 70% of the vision is true. Get me right? 70% of the vision you will be see when you are rejected will be genuine. I did not say 100%, but up to 70, and you will be see vision and revelation regularly. So it will be very difficult for you to receive help, because if anybody tells you you are wrong, you will never accept it. You will never. In fact, that demon that you call God or angel will still come and tell you, be careful, be praying for how evil spirits has possessed her to destroy your work. So instead for that person praying for you, now you're going to pray for that person. And not only that, all the weakness and error of that person, the demon will show you. If care is not taken, all the genuine one will submit to you, because you will be seeing their secret, but you will never see your problem. I'm telling you, the manipulation of the irons decreed by the spirit of the false prophet. Don't forget, false prophets means everything like him will be like prophet, but the soul power behind it is false. That girl with the spirit of Bezebel, he tell people to obey apostles, to listen to apostles. That does not mean the source is from God. Somebody see vision and say what is right. To me, no matter how God they use me here. Mommy, you are the best. Now lie, you don't move me. He no move me. The only thing that move me, when God say, my daughter, move on, I'm with you. I'll not be saying, now you go send, though. You go talk to me. No. God can send any one of you to warn me. If I'm wrong, I will accept. But when it comes to hyping, make him hype me by himself. And I thought it is God that say I'm doing well. I don't want. After that, let every corruption be made here. Am I talking sense? They will make you to lie. The moment you lie, and let me tell you, they are not going to start their launching with sickness, accident, or death. The moment you lie, the launching will be your brain and your heart against everyone that will rescue you. I'm telling you the reality. And this is what is happening in all the good churches all over the world. Go to all the churches that have failed. Go there. They love each other. They help each other. They are one. No definition. No division among them. Go there. You see how much they love each other. If you dare dream, say this woman is a wench, you will regret it. Don't say that in this church. Don't scatter this church. You don't say it. Love is there, and they hardly attack each other, because the poultry chicken in the cage, can you pursue them on the road? Now the local one where they free, that can live for 1 month without your food in the streets, that is the one we pursue up and down. Am I talking sense? And to get them, you must get food. Any church I see miracles, where we go, God is here. That cannot be the sign and way to know God. Anywhere I see miracle, that is where I will serve God. Devil, get your choice. That kind of miracle you look for, he get out. They should buy power, miracle, a wole. Because sin is to live by. By the time for. Devil follow the same entrance of your miracle to say, your response will be deeper. Are you still getting me? When you are a dangerous children of God with the weapon of prayer, obedience, and loyalty to God, those three weapons, when you have it, You are too dangerous. Devil don't attack you with headache, stomach pain, accident, death. He know it's wasted effort. He attack your brain and your heart. Number one, anybody that greets you with smile yesterday and today, a tight face and the answer is shallow. Oya greet me yesterday. Good morning. How are you, my dear? You're looking good. God bless you. Today I'm coming now. When devil started, he will go back and sit down. Hey, I be Pastor Philip, don't go lie against me tomorrow. No be like this, he dey greet me. Under 3 days, he will have a dream. And he will believe that dream. That is why I've given you much instruction. No matter how reality your dream look, pray God, either it's him or another person. God, oh yeah, descend on it. The reason for that dream, if the dream is only to manipulate you, he will deal with them. If it's that person real you saw, he will deal with them. But you know what? If that dream is just a trap or game, number one, hatred will develop, love will die, and the worst part, you will never have peace until you tell that dream to another person. Oh, Barry, you automatically become super agent of darkness without feeling any form. Because the dream you saw seem real to you. So, you have already released fire on them. They don't need your injury anymore. They don't want to experience your fire. They will come back to use you. Because you trust yourself too much. You don't believe me. It's reality. And by the time they want to work, and let me now tell you, that person they make you to be dreaming about, they will find way. That person will hear say your dream say is an agent of darkness, and that person too will start anger. Amy, okay, that is why that biscuit I share, you know, let him pick in shop. If that's the case, me too, I will mind myself, and he will not just mind himself. She or he too have someone they are praying together. Prayer warrior are the best backbiter in the church. In the name of, we want to pray. Help me pray. If there's any demon in me, any evil in me, let God deliver me. I don't want to go to hell. Because people say, wait. I heard that. They say that mommy Sheyi dream that I'm the one attacking her. I just discover the chicken biscuit mommy said we should share. In Peking, did not eat her own. I saw it on the ground. I discover this girl used to come and greet me. She did not greet me again. And who know how many people he has narrated? Ah no, that is bad. If truly he has that thing, that dream, he's supposed to call you and pray. Why? That's not the way they taught us. Division started in the church. By who? Only you. Only you. And another thing is this. Nobody will ask each other. We hear, we hear. And if anyone now get boldness, come out to ask, sister, is it truly that you call this woman a wench? Me, hey Jesus, and I believe this place is a church of God. We are holiness preacher. I'm telling you the mathematics of darkness. Holy preacher, holy church. Where did they go before? When they said that they wear trousers, they never lied against me like this. I never call her wench. Only dream I dreamt, and I pray about it with my prayer partner. That's all. We never call our wench. Hey, Jesus Christ. Ah, Jesus. Whoever lie against me, every plot. This is how all the angel of the church will surrender. I'm the one protecting this man. I'm the one protecting this one. I'm the angel. This man say I should go and kill this one. This one say I should go and kill this one. The next thing I have to do is to hold on, to fold my wings, hide my sword, and the angel will be useless in the church. Do you still say you are praying for the church where you make the angel powerless? If you die, you hate yourself. You will see new comfort making rapture, and you will be rejected just because of your attitude. Because you will have waited for God to do something on that dream before you say it out. It is one dream you tell someone that is scattering church like this, and you are still proud saying you see vision. Continue. When you are employed, now God employ you. Who are you working for? Devil. Just one street. Am I talking sense? When you now come to caution him, sister, be careful of this, your vision. Hey, people like darkness more than light. People hate the truth because God is using me to warn them. Yes, all what you are saying is the truth, but how do you do it? How do you do it? Imagine chicken where they just born, where fowl just born. You see, say eagle, they fly up and down, one it won't catch them. Am I right? And you want to catch those chicken, put them inside cage to be protected. You don't get peace. You walk up, you don't match one, kill that one, match second one, they bleed, and you say, God, no. Unless if it's not good mind I carry, unless if I ever forget, not what you think now, but what you do. We know you don't think evil, but you have done evil already. The evil may not be visible, but it's real. Not only that, if you have dream against someone, God can give you information about someone. Yes, God can do it. Be careful. That woman is agent of darkness. Who wrote the Bible? That Bible, word of who? Who word is in that Bible? Word of God. Am I right? Did the Bible say, your enemy or love your enemy? Are you sure?
Yes.
Bible say make you love your enemy. Then prepare for hellfire, because the Bible say if heaven and earth passed away, the least of the word of God will never go on, and no sinner shall go on. When you disobey the word of God, who are you? Will you go heaven? He say be wise like snake and become like dove. Now combine, you must not slack and you must not be guilty at the same time. Love your enemy is different to trust your enemy. Are you getting me? I can love you, but nobody say I trust you. Am I right? They are giving everybody, Braden is never come, please give me his own. No, he never come. That is love. Then is now come. See the pepper soup I cook for you, take. Trust no rich. Brother, this thing is sweet too, but I can't eat it. Why? I don't feel like eating it. Why? Must I tell you? You don't need to ask that now. I don't want to eat it. Because that question will force you to lie. That's another terrible bomb. Don't be afraid or be intimidated to lie. That's another failure. And that brother asking you may not mean ammo, may not even be an agent, but the people using his attitude for your failure. If you say, God, open your eyes, see 300 reporter with microphone. Oh yeah, yeah. Respond. Oh yeah. Ask him again. Oh yeah. Answer. Oh yeah, yeah. Ask him. He never lie. Force him to lie. If God open your eyes to see them, no man will ever intimidate you to lie again in your life. When you are too dangerous, you thought you are nothing. When you are injured,
capturing them.
You are blind, you still come back and cry when they are terrorized by you. My dear, darkness are not terrifying when you are praying. They terrify when you are only with prayer. They terrify when you are faithful and obedient to the word of God after prayer. Your prayer is to carry bomb for hand. To trigger the bomb, it is obedient after prayer. You see that banger? Some banger, you go put fire, you go do chin, you know, go sound abi. Attitude after prayer can do that. But some banger, as you put fire, ribua, attitude after prayer.
Hey, the message of today is healing. Receive your healing.
They say we should pray. I have pray. No answer. Check it. There's problem somewhere. It's never a weak weapon. Prayer is powerful. The weapon is stronger than any mighty. No mighty personality can stand against the prayer of a righteous man. No personality, even angel in heaven, cannot stand against the prayer of the righteous man. And who are the righteous man? The man that is full with God conscience before they talk. God conscience before they act. Ah, I know reply I'm supposed to give you. But because of God. Nobody said that reply go kill God. But relationship between me and God, I can be demoted. And I can never be demoted because of you. Excuse me. Those are the righteous man. Nobody say no go hungry. Those are the righteous man. My dear, you see that mouth where you close. Hey! If you see fire producing with that mouth, that anger you swallow will reproduce fire. But the anger you release will reproduce water. The anger you swallow will reproduce fire. The anger you release will reproduce water into your life. Ability to lie and make everybody clap for you. You have it. Fine. Then the lies, you refuse to lie, you refuse to apply that skill, the skill of lie. You refuse to apply the skill of lie and cover the shame. People say they hate you. If they burn them, let them try you spiritually. Expose it. Don't lie. Lose whatever you need to lose. Get that hatred, Abi. Fine, no problem. Don't apply that gift. It's not from God. Yes. By the time you count what you will lose in saying the truth, it may be too terrible. Don't worry. Keep the right rights. And my dear, we are in it together. I have lost a lot. Just because I don't want to lie, I have suffered. But yet, people that lie to become great, many of them are not even up to me. It may take time. Yeah. It may take time to be better. Oh my pe, can't talk me in a coin. But if you can endure, all those people that smart liar, they will still come back to you for solution. Mark it. I'm sure, and I'm leaving evidence for what I'm saying. Mark it. But time is needed. But you can lie. Okay, for example, something happened to me some years back. One of my son in the Lord, we are praying. And a man sent money to us through his wife. In wife, na mami water. So, as the woman bring the money, immediately we pray into the money, share it with the people that need help. The man give us money to use it for crusade. I said, Lai, I'm not going to use this money for crusade. Because as the woman is coming on the way, he has changed the money from the one they get from the water. What the husband send them, no being he deliver. And this man is not truly born again like that. It is problem that brought the man to us. If we just give that vision that want to scatter their marriage, say, you see, they said they are holy, they scatter home. So I will still need time to pray for God to open the eyes of the man. This my pastor, the day he offend me and I put him in suspension, rebook him, he want to leave us. Now that man house, he go straight. You know, you have been telling mommy that if mommy have financial need money, she should call you. She will never call you. She will never call you. Why? Madam, you say I cannot talk. Ah, me and my wife, we are one now. Talk. If there's a way for mommy to kill your wife, she will have killed it. Because mommy believe your wife is this, is that, is Kenneth, or is And this man just imported a jeep from abroad. They want to clear the jeep following day. He has sent me the picture. This man was so angry. He took the jeep to another person. And people have been telling me, mommy, you are, we saw you with jeep. We saw you. You have new jeep. You have moto. New one. Tear rubber. No be second hand. Me, I don't know. Say it happened like that until later God revealed everything to me. And this moto, the man no give her more. After all backbiting me, they gave him 200,000. And he never see 200,000 before now. He thought he has arrived. This man stopped coming to me, delete my number. I tried to send Happy New Month message to that man. He no go. You know, I later discovered my number is blocked. Okay, no problem. Before we know, the son of this man sick. They took this boy everywhere. The boy died. Second one sick. See, oh, just one error. If anybody tell that pastor he has killed a human being, will he believe? No. And God make this ministry a protection for that family. Two Pekin don't die. The third one is drug addict now. The person that brought them, now that one converse, come miss me. Mommy. Ah, we everybody knows that God, they use you. If not because of the mistake you make, the problem Mr. Fidelis is facing now, the family will not be okay. What time? Are you not the one that's saying in wife now, when she na mami water? That's what chased them away. How does that, how do they hear? Mommy, why must you say it? Now one of your pastor go there. Now the one way you chase away. Now mention it. Imagine the kind of anger. I they feel like say make I curse her. Now that woman come tell me say, you know I'm one of them that dream say you go buy jeep. And God say, I have sent your jeep. But one of your boys is the one devil used to stop it. But I don't know the boy. Now that woman now expose it to me. Say, a day to go and clear the motor, bring her home. Now your pastor come tell her that. And I've told this man to come back to you. And do you know what devil wants? Devil want me to say, no, I did not say that. That's what devil need from me. That is why you need to teach yourself how ability to stand by what you say. If you can't stand, don't say it, please. Even though that thing is true, you will find yourself in a place you will deny it. I say, sister, what I said is true. I said it. And we are there. The people joining me to pray for Mr. Fidelis. The money where he sent. That's why he said, exactly, money for the crusade. Then the brother is right. I say, yes, it's right. But I never hate the woman. And truly, that is what saved me. Addicted to you does not mean I will hate you. I say, God, if I hate this woman because I know her secret, may you judge me. But if I didn't hate her, and if my blessings with Mr. Fidelis and he decided not to give it to me, replace him with three people. Under 1 month, God did it for me. And the woman too hates me. The woman too no come. Did anybody remember them? What devil wants from me is just one lie that day. Do you know how many members will have died in that battle? Yes. Your pastor mistaken can warrant your death. It happened within God and David and the Israelites. Imagine that. What they want to hear from me is just to say, no, that's not the way I say. Don't polish it. If you are too ashamed, keep quiet. God can change your silence to favor you than to talk. I'm sorry. Shame don't catch you. Then go back, beg God, repent, and pray for them. Or else, devil will use you more to destroy many lives. In fact, the way devil will now use you will be more than that pastor that do nonsense. Because that single lie will open several doors to fight people under you, around you, your children, your husband you have been protecting in prayer, your wife, you, everything. Am I talking sense? Demonic mathematics in operation. That is what I'm telling you today. The way they calculate their movements, you are too daft to understand it. Demonic mathematics. Listen. When they discover your church carry too much fire, when they want to attack you, they don't need weapon. Only one weapon is needed. Can I tell you? Tongue. Garden of Eden was so secure, no weapon can enter unless tongue. The heavenly halls in heaven are so strong, no weapon can divide them unless tongue. And what Bible say about tongue? He says it's a little, but it can set the whole body ablaze. Tongue. Even though you see, mind your tongue. And even though you want to see, mind your tongue. A lady determined to go into 21 days fasting and prayer for a church. And this sister, she's a virgin, though she's lazy, she don't like to walk. Ordinary sweep church compound, if he come to sweep na wahala, he cannot sweep. To wash her cloth safe, he cannot wash her cloth. But she can pray for 72 hours. So, pastor dictates this. Maybe the angel of the church has revealed her to pastor. And then, this story, the past life she came, she happened to be a princess that don't do anything. The slave do everything for her. But she carry authority. And now come to church, she's very beautiful, calm. If he's talking, she's talking. You don't go here. But when you pray, the atmosphere will change. Pastor don't see. Pastor just allow her. Make it a day. Make it a pray. Pastor wife, he no trust pastor. If he just pray finish, do you need tea? Do you need milk? Do you need biscuits? Now pastor wife come the verse. How many times do you buy biscuits for me or for my daughter? all other girls will be walking this compound. Only a pastor wife talk so they can't say she's seducing my husband. That's what killed this girl, passion. She was angry, you know, and her grace is not the type of grace that will fall and say, I'm sorry, and rise. One way. Because she's not to live long. She's to die at the age of 29. Yeah. She just needs, her work is to make pillar, to be erecting pillar into the house of God. That's all. If she pray, I need miracle maker in this church. Under 6 months, somebody will be doing miracle in that church. That is our own work. If she say, all the waiting mother, she give birth to boys. Now, so then go carry belly. She doesn't have prayer partner. She's a one man soldier. But she must be happy. She must be pure. Nothing must disturb her. Pastor wife, no be wincho. She just lack character. When this girl no happy, can they cry? Now, one brother like that. In the church too. We be drama minister. Sister, what's the problem?
I cannot go to church again. You see, pastor wife, say I'm saying this, pastor.
Oh, sorry, my dear. Sorry. As they are called on, so feeling starts. That brother disvirgin her. At that best, we never do anything again. Bele follow. As Bele follow, abortion follow, death follow. And do you know why abortion? Hey, people will believe what pastor wife say. They say I'm one, and they say this pastor, in no reach 4 months, I don't carry belly. Jesus. That is how that mighty girl gets real. Tongue. And that dead die. Pastor ate his wife like, because in the area that girl is working, nobody to fix. The church no last 4 months after the death of that girl. The room on one side, Kenek on one side, the church scatter. Pastor is going from church to church, bus stop to bus stop. The ministry is down, and the woman believe say, because I expose my husband, that is why he hates me. And you that you like to be putting mouth in marriage story, by the time this woman narrate the story, I'm trying to help daddy. This girl seduce our drama minister. It is my husband that will have fallen in that trap. He said for him to appreciate me. The girl has stolen his heart. The girl has stolen his My dear, if you can pray, if you can see vision, or you are a good teacher, you can preach very well, mind your attitude. You can disobey God ironically, systematically. You can disobey God carelessly, not knowing, and it's more dangerous because it will be very hard for you to repent for what you did not believe is wrong. Am I talking sense? When you believe you are wrong, repentance is more easier. But when you don't believe you are wrong, you can never repent. My dear, the fastest way for devil to initiate and use you is when somebody hurts you in the church and they pain you, and you need to tell someone, hey, talofete,
to me, they say I collected all those money and I spent it, whereas I did not spend it. We are there together. I count that money. I count it. When we wake up in the morning after the vigil, I cannot see the money. The same people, we are looking for the money together. now go and say, I stole the money, I spent the money. He hurt me.
My dear, as many you tell that story to, we ate those sisters and that brother. And the hatred will destroy the next coming prayer meeting. And the fire of the church will go down. And when they raise prayer, every agent of darkness working against this church, fire, 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 fire. Your picking will get accident. Your husband will get problem. Your business will get problem. Your health will have problem. They will detect cancer. The kidney problem. Yes. And you too will come back to that church. Everyone shooting me this arrow. Fire, fire. Hey, confusion of fire. Where is fire going? Back to you. Because the fire is not going back to there. And the only solution for you is to leave the church. The only place of your protection. You'll be taken far away so that they can slaughter you finally. Mind your tongue. Especially when you are hot. Praise the Lord. He has done it. My God has done it. That woman testimony, the tire major. If he kill rats, he will do testimony. If he kill cockroach in the house, testimony. Hey, Pastor Sunday. Anytime that woman won't do testimony, don't give her microphone. No. She's just wasting our time. If he climb Okada, the Okada no move, he don't get petrol, he go give testimony. What is her problem? Ha! Ha! Kill that vibe in her. Kill that passion. Just kill it. If you discover the thing she's doing, he has a reflection of demonic action, Abby. Go on your nail. Seize it from inside, not from outside. Because not everyone you talk to have deep understanding to assimilate what you are loading onto them. Demonic mathematics. My dear, if you don't have talent for God, talent for devil, he dey inside you. Now God talent, you dey pay prayer, take, collect. The money talent, now from your blood you grow. When we say repent, obey God, obey God. There are some obedient that is very fast and easy. There are some repentant is very fast. I will not smoke again, I repent. I will not go to Abali's house again, I repent. I will not fornicate again, I repent. I no go steal again. I repent. I no go backbite again. Now only God will save you for that one. Evil thoughts against others, my dear. That one is more stronger than smoking and drinking. And at the same hellfire, they carry person go. Then why me I no fornicate? Why no they sick? Why no go back to my smoking and drinking? When I cannot stop this one, and the same place where those one they take me to, now the same place this one is taking me to, then what is the essence of that useless repentance that will never bring life after death? I have decided to follow Jesus. You don't taunt. Listen,
sister, hear me. I am a child of God. I cannot keep iniquity in me, so that my prayer will not be hindered. Let me tell you, devil really used you for me. The last week, oh, you really hurt me. I'm not in the meeting. Everything you say, I had it. They told me, why you hate me so much? Now fight you won't cause. Oh. In fact, you are releasing that devil in you already. Do you know why? What if that person did not say that? Who know, maybe the middle man is the real devil. You know, the patience for that person to stand, especially in the public, people listening
ability to endure that your nonsense you are vomiting out of your mouth. Ah, no be everybody get that ability. Oh, the devil waiting saying don't overcome. Say, I belong to devil, to Jesus, sister. Satan, get that away. The Satan go say, Adeye, if you need me this time, oh, borrow me, use me, patam, patam. Don't let this nonsense go. See, people are looking at you. As he's talking, devil must be ringing. See, people are looking. Everybody believes. See their face. Nobody will greet you tomorrow. Respond now or else you lose your respect in this campus. You lose your respect in this church. These people when they see you with Bible, they will hate you. Respond now before you go, yes, sir. Sister, because they used to teach us when somebody offend us, we should say it. We should not allow son to go down with it. I have poured my mouth. Come back. How do you sure that truly I said it? You see, if not because I gave my life to Jesus, when I was still in the world, if anybody do what you just do today, without knowing the truth, Bible says we should confirm the truth. We must investigate. Now then you go see devil quoting Bible. In the book of Philippi, in the book of Mark, in the book of Jeremiah, the Bible say we must do this, we must do that. When Christians they fight, come on, see quotation flowing. Now devil they deceive you now. The Bible say, do not suffer it a wench to live. That demon in you, I fire it in the Holy Ghost. Yes, if you respond, this thing called the earth. The next thing, Holy Spirit go enter. When Pharaoh say, who is that God that Moses want to go and worship in the wilderness? The God of Moses respond. As you don't want me to go for the vision tonight, the God that responds to Moses adversary, he will respond to that Pharaoh inside you. Now fight you. You never see Christian fighting with Bible. Now devil they talk inside you. Now devil they talk. I have several opportunities to do like that. But because of the relationship I have with God, you know, at times when a woman loves the husband and you don't want anything to happen to that marriage, and the man said, the day you fight, that's the end of this marriage. When such a thing happens to that woman, what will she do? Keep quiet. He will enter and go and cry. Am I right? If you can do it to a man that will later betray you, why can't you do it better to God that will never betray? You see, at times you say you are pouring out your pains, but you pour it in the way to arouse other people's anger. Now God call you, who they use you? Jesus called me. Yes, we agree. Who they use you? Say now, Jesus still they use you. Adabiti basho lon lo pe mi tani be bura ah lolohun o pe e so pe e ko wa ba ti wa je mi. We never argue that God did not call you. We agree, but did he call you to come and scatter our life? If that God that call you cannot help us, make he keep you. Am I talking sense? Stop bragging. I've been in this ministry for past 20 years. Eh? Which ministry? Mommy Gio, Daddy Gio. If you are not at him, then something is happening to you. In the book of Ezekiel, he says, so that you will be ashamed of your sin. That is why I come back to you to heal you. Be ashamed of your sin. That is why this message comes to you. In the book of John 14, 14, 15. If you love me, keep my commandment. 16. And I will pray the Father, and he shall give you another comforter, that he may abide with you forever. 17. Even the Spirit of truth, whom the world cannot receive because it seeth him not, neither knoweth him, but ye know him. Do you know why I'm reading this quotation? Everybody look here. Because you can pray does not mean you have nothing to correct. Because you can see vision does not mean you have nothing to correct. Hey, evangelist for me, because you can preach very well, people like the way you talk, does not mean I have nothing to correct. Every one of us still have one attitude that can stand gidigba in rapture. This one is not going. It's my property. And that day, speaking in tongues, anointing will not stop that demon. Fight and win now. Demonic mathematics. And they do their work, calculation in our brain, our heart, our brain, our hearts, our feeling, our emotion, especially they don't like me. Hey, Bible says they will not like you. It's not a bad thing. Don't kill yourself for that. And that person that did not like you may not be an agent of devil. He may just be a victim or fool. Don't hate him so fast. Don't just hate him so fast, my dear. If devil know that my relationship with you will lead you to heaven and no one never ever make heaven in your family, devil will cause me to be hurting you with my tongue, with my attitude. And if you want peace, stay away from me. And when you stay away, devil will have peace with you because he know he has gotten you. So, and the only way not to break down relationship is to endure more and more until you finally win it. Eli is a master card that devil have against that woman. What's the name of that woman? Final card. Assuming Anna gets angry and walk away that day, she would die barren. Because that's the final day of God visiting in her life. God visitation. And how can a pastor, maybe they are doing an anniversary, they are doing something, a whole man of God that will believe day and night God they talk to around. I be no get Holy Spirit again. I knelt down before the altar crying that God should open my womb. Insult is too much. Instead for him to come and show pity and say, my daughter, sorry, at least that prophet is supposed to realize, say, in my own God, no answer. He's supposed to join that woman and say, God, for people not to insult your name, okay, please answer her. A old man of God, and I'm expecting to console me, to support me, to help me. Do you know how many years Eli have been praying for that woman? We no get belly. No be shame supposed to catch Eli. Person where they come every year from long distance to carry belly. She's now crying. She did not even register to see prophet because she believed she has been troubling you too much. She now go on her own, kneeling down crying. The next thing you say is, are you blind? You know, she said everybody don't close, they don't go out. I bet you are drunk. So that's on a year drink. You drink and finish. Now here you want to get out before I release curse on you. If now you person talk to your wife like that, by the time you grab the hand of that woman, look this place. Today is the last day we come here. If the God of Israel cannot do it, let's go to our father's land. Yes. Because that insult, do you know how many people there? All the altar boys. All the catechists, all the deacons, many people are there. But something saved this woman. Attitude. Not Holy Spirit. Not Holy Spirit. Attitude. And what is the attitude? Fear of God, humility and respect to a human being. She did not lose that quality. Do you know several times God has answered your prayer and your attitude denying you? Alagbara, When the power is coming, even the people around them say the thing come, and the devil will go. 7 days marathon fasting or 70 days. Father, even though you cast me away, I still love you. I will not allow you to make another mistake. This person, you want to release this power. He did not deserve it. His anger is beyond it. His kidney con, they will now be telling God this and that. God will say he's a repentant person. He is changed person. Okay, can you give me just 7 days? If he did not mess up in 7 days, Father, double the power and give him 7 days. Some he can say 24 hours. And you know what? It may be lie. It may be anger. It may be confessionlessness. It may be exaggeration. That prayer. Now 2 hours then pray. That prayer. 7 hours. All my clothes soak like this. Water they drop like this. Bang. I don't know when 7 o'clock knock. Oh, when God open my eyes, and you know, open your eyes. Oh, and you know, open your. Why must you lie? And you now say, God, I didn't fornicate again. I didn't fight again. I didn't even visit my family again. All the instruction you gave to me, I've obeyed. Why? Even during the prayer, somebody see vision that God has done it. Yet, the case is worse. Now that night they came to attack me. What happened to your tongue after the prayer? In fact, during that prayer, the person you touch may receive healing. When you want to narrate the scenario of the prayer, why did you add a little lie? When you love God, you will obey him. When you love God, and when you obey God, all the calculation of darkness will fail over you. That is the answer. Their mathematics is very deep and powerful. The only solution is obedience. Just obey God, they will fail. All the mass, you will solve it immediately. Just obey. The mathematics will solve instantly. Yes, it's the only solution. Just obey. But if you disobey, demonic mathematics will get you down. Yes. We can call it demonic mathematics or demonic web. One of the two. Some people, they will have become a great seer or a great prophetess today. Do you know where they fail? They have dream. Sister, be praying. You know. All I know is that someone very close to you, very, very close to you, is the one devil want to use against you. Be careful and be prayerful. Sister, come. Who is that person? Ah, I did not see the face, you. But you saw the face, Abby. You saw the face. Number one thing. Do you know why God showed you the face? Because he did not want him to miscalculate. This is the problem in that game you play. You thought you were wise. Number one thing. The people closer to her may be 4 or 5 women. Am I talking sense? Maybe 4 or 5 women, maybe pastor wife, maybe lady evangelist of the church, maybe a friend, maybe a daughter, but our brain will go straight to mother-in-law or our mother or the woman living next to our room. And the dream you just narrate, she will carry it to go and narrate it to the original evangelist that devil want to use against her. Pastor wife that devil want to use against her. Or the daughter that devil want to use against her. Who brought that destruction? You, your smartness. Mark it, that warning you gave. will make him or her to enter the trap. It's either our mind will pick wrong person, or our mind will say, run away from every woman while I don't start. Did you get it? Run away from every woman. He will suspect his wife, mother, daughter, sister, auntie, pastor wife, evangelist, suspect. He will start misbehaving to everybody just by your message. That is why at times when you see God, should I tell him this dream? Because some dream God never sent you to tell. It's just a prayer point. Pray about it. Simple. Many young evangelists and pastors, when they see revelation, will tell them, keep it to yourself. Like, yeah, they want to say it out so that people will know that God is using them. We are right, it's not though. Olorin ran to ju e lo ton ba tick about ju e koni for wa ma ri black and white. Some people will feel mommy want to swallow my call, my gift. Mommy want me to see vision to come and tell her. She will be the one to deliver. Ma binu lo tell them let's see you next year how you will look. Did he say, if I know someone is not dangerous, you see it, I will say, go and tell her by yourself. I know that person is not dangerous. And it's not, he did not have dangerous person beside her. Because, kilo so fun. Mo so pe, ohun lori abi, agba. Are you getting what I'm saying? When I know, say, for example, a wicked witch born a glorious boy, and God sent message to save that boy, and this boy is under age 13, how do you deliver message without the real mother? So the only way is to come to someone that can face them. Are you getting it now? So you now say, God give you eyes, one see vision, they give a message to such people, how do you live among them? So when I still day, I'm not God. But mommy, this is the message. You say make I go tell her. If you say make I go tell her anything happen, I'm coming back to you. Or if you say, don't worry, I will tell her. Or let me organize people to start prayer. Understand? But you want to show your gift. Go be church tiburuga. There are some power you will receive, even though you say you are a winch, not a good. Do you understand? That is why when you just receive gift, wait and receive power. Because not everywhere you will have somebody like me that can stand for you. Gift come first. What about the power to protect the... Some people, they want to say it out, not because of passion, but because of arrogance. And my dear, when the people you talk to doesn't know what is talking in you, the agent of darkness, the demon among you, know what is talking in you. They know either passion is talking or arrogance is talking. They know exactly what is talking in you. So therefore, do not allow your attitude to walk you into demonic mathematics. If your attitude walks you into demonic mathematics, your prayer will be too weak to deliver you from the web. If you allow your attitude to walk you into demonic mathematics, your prayer will be too weak to deliver you from the web of the dark. If truly you love God, you must obey God. Don't just love his wonders, his blessing, his miracle, but love his word. When you love his word, you will overcome the world. When you love God's word, you will overcome the world. When you love God's word, you will overcome the world. When you obey God's words, you will overcome the world. Demonic mathematics, stand on your feet. Mo fire, yeah.
se ife mi fun odagun to kill for me jekile je olori to jesu olori mi mo wa fe ni to kill for me aye me
aye mi o
sinu pupo mo wa fe ni to for me
Jesu
olorobi
Ikafare
lati so mi do minira
lati so mi di o mi
era
o yara mi so to fun wa Jesu olorun mi mo wa fe ni to ku fun mi aye mi yo
Father, in the name of Jesus, Heaven, Lord, we thank you for today, for the warning, for the instruction, for the love, for the message, for the grace, for the power. Thank you, Lord. Lord, I pray the message of today will not condemn us. Today's message shall 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 not condemn us. It shall help us. It will strengthen us. It will strengthen us. It will strengthen us. It will bless our soul. It will make us stronger, wiser, and bold. At the end, this message of today, we shall jubilate at the end. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus Christ's mighty name, we pray.
Proclaim my evangelical church, rampant.